Let's get to your 4 to 5 roundup. After multiple carjackings, robberies, and a deadly shooting where an off-duty Greensboro officer was killed, Sheetz says it'll be adding canine units to several locations in Greensboro. The gas station chain says it's adding the security measure so customers and employees can feel safer at their stores.